Okay guys, how's it going and welcome back to Samurai Gaming, and today I am going to be solving a very very common question on Google. I searched up so many websites and they just like there is just like no answer. Some of them says solved, but then I just can't find the answer. So how to cancel an app that's on port 25565. So look, this is a server, right? When you look, okay, server port, if you go to 25565, okay, save that, and then when you just open that, okay, so you open this, basically you just open that, and then it closed. Look, it closed. So go on logs, and then you can go to the latest log. Look. Fail to bind it to port. Address already in use. Perhaps the server is already running on that port. How to solve this problem? Well, this is not a solution, but please keep watching this video because you can still run your server. So what you do instead, if you do port forward, if you have a port forwarding thing, then you have to go to the port forward website, and then you just have to log into that thing all. Log into that all, and then let's see. So look, my port is 10,000. So Minecraft port is from 1 to 60,000. That means for your IP there can be 60,000 Minecraft servers created. So you don't have to mind about that one. So look, okay, and just change the server port to the port you have, and then look, you have to agree to this is 10,000, then your thing here has to be 10,000. That's what I did. So if you've been trying to do other stuff like server IP, changing the server IP and all those things, just change it back. And I promise it will work. So just right click on it, left click, I mean. And then open, please, yes, now, boom. And then look. Yeah, so that is your done. If you quit this video now, which you probably won't, but if you do, there's a big problem, okay? Because, well, if you did like that, and then let's see our port is that. So you use that. Basically, all you use is that. And then you try to log in this thing. So here is the Minecraft. And wait for it to load. Load, boom. So, if you quit this video now, that's what's gonna happen. You're gonna fail this. Look, this is the correct IP, and that's the wrong IP. If you type in that, it will just say disconnected. And that's probably what you will get when you just like pause the video, go off the video at that point. What you're gonna do is you should add your port at the end. then you have to refresh it. Boom, now you can join it. So. There you go. So now for me, I just joined this, it's a treehouse world. Whoa, why did I turn off lights? So, yep. And if you... Okay, let's delete that. Because I have it already here. If you did a port forwarding and then you added... That's what I did. Look. So you added you added a domain for your thing, for your server, and that's what I will teach next video. So if you added that, then you have to do something else. You do that and then colon and your port. So same thing, you can join it. So yeah, it's pretty much the same, and you can still play on your world. Yeah, that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to subscribe and like my video. And if you have any questions or anything nice to say about my channel, please do so. Comment below. I think this will actually be my last video I will record in Sweden, because, well, I'm gonna move to China forever. I'm gonna move to China forever on the 5th of January. And the next video, which will be my last video, I'm gonna do something very, very special. I'm gonna actually record the next video with face cam. So yeah, that's the only video you will see me with face. Yeah, with my face. Yep. So that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye bye.